I look disgusting, but good morning everybody and welcome back to my channel. If you are new, hi, nice to meet you. My name is Alyssa Doxy, and again, please excuse how I look right now. My allergies have been driving me absolutely fucking crazy since last night, and I've just been struggling, so ignore that. But by the end of this video, we're gonna look a lot better. Today, me and Grace are going to a Kendrick Lamar concert, so I'm just gonna be taking you guys through our get ready process, the outfit, the getting ready, the pregame, and the concert itself. So that's what we're gonna be doing today, and I hope we all enjoy. I'm really excited. Kendrick is probably one of like the only rappers I'd say I can actually like remember songs from and remember his name, because the thing about me is I'll listen to like a song or a rapper and not know who I'm listening to or like what the title of the song is or anything like that. I have to have a lot of respect for you as a rapper to really like get into your music and like know who you are and what song is what and stuff like that, and Kendrick is one of those on the list. So I'm really excited for today, and right now I'm just gonna do my morning routine, and I'm gonna see you guys a little bit later on today when we're like doing the makeup, hair, outfit. Other than that, yeah, I just wanted to do this intro so that I don't forget to do it later, because honestly what I do is I'll like oh, I have this video idea, and then I'll never make the intro for it, and then the video never happens. If I make an intro like beforehand, I'm like, oh shit, I have to go film, and then I'll remember like, yeah, I'm vlogging today, so da da da. That's what we're doing in today's video. I'm gonna shut the fuck up and get into my morning routine, but I will see you guys later to get ready for the Kendrick concert.
Hey guys, so I'm about to start getting ready. I just got out of the shower. Grace gets off work at 4 o'clock, so she'll be joining me a little bit later. I was thinking I wasn't gonna do a full face, but I haven't done a full face in a really long time, and I want to take pictures tonight anyway, so I'm kind of like, fuck it, why not? It's a concert. Some people go basic, some people go all out. Today we're going all out. That's what we're doing. So I think I'm gonna do a full face. I'm still trying to decide what I want to do, like as an eye look, if I want to keep it more simple, if I want to go crazy on the eyes and really natural on the face. Like, I don't know what I'm doing yet, but let me show you guys my outfit so at least like you have an idea of what's going on.
So this is my dress. Don't mind the toilet and the toilet seat thing, but, or what is that called? I don't know what it's called, but whatever. So I'm wearing these black booties. I wear them a lot for castings and stuff. And then this dress, it's strapless and like cut out, and it's red and black with like a little bit of purple in it. So I don't know if I want to do like a red look or if I want to do like a black eyeliner look and then maybe a purple under eye. Like, I don't know where it's going, but I know I need to do my eyes first, so I'm just like brainstorming until I figure it out. So that's what we're doing right now. I'm just gonna start prepping my skin and waiting for it to come to me. I'll see you guys most likely pretty soon. Hopefully I come up with something by the next time I see you guys. The biggest part is I've had all fucking day to think about this. I knew what I was gonna wear all day today, and as usual, I waited until the last second. Okay, so this lighting is not the best, but I just did like a simple winged smoky eye. Obviously, I'm not advanced, so this is the best it's gonna get. But I feel like it's pretty simple. I put some black in the waterline, and when I'm done with my face makeup, I think I'm gonna smoke out my bottom lash line with the eyeliner too, just to give it that really like zeroed in, like, you know? Yeah, I'm about to move on to my face makeup. I probably should check what time it is because Grace might be joining me soon. Okay, so my makeup is pretty much done. I just have to put my lips on, but Grace started without me, so I'm just gonna start pre-gaming right now because she's basically already ready. She just has to put lashes on, and I am not because I was waiting for her. So now I am late. So I'm trying to figure out what exactly I want to do with my hair. I was thinking leave the bangs out and then like two little upwards buns, but then she has two buns and so I don't want to do the same look as her. So then it's so much easier if we got ready together, because then we could have talked this out. Now I just don't know what I'm doing. Cheers. Yep, that was the shot. I'm gonna take one more. I definitely want my hair to be up because it's gonna be hot. Like, we're gonna be moving around dancing and drinking, so I'm definitely gonna get hot. And my hair is really light right now from the haircut I got, as you guys can tell. So it wouldn't be too bad if I just left it down, but I always leave it down, so I definitely wanna do something different. I just don't know what to do. She has like two slick back buns. I just wanna see what it would look like if I do the little frills. They got me feeling like you. Can't be someone I lose, yeah. Oh, baby, they just got up in the moment. Got up in the, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, see, this tiny ass bun still needed 2 clips to stay up. I just don't know what else to do with my hair. I'm trying to think. I guess I could just do like a regular bun. Okay, let's try that, maybe. Gonna go with this hair. It's simple, it's effective, it's cute, and it will keep me from getting too hot too fast, so it's gonna have to do. I'm gonna do my lips really quick. I'm gonna take another shot before I do, and then put the outfit on. It's supposed to get easier as you go. This is what we are wearing. I have to change into it. Okay. This is what the dress is looking like. It's definitely giving socks. Yeah.
Are you coming in the warm?
Your lashes look good.
Thank you.
We should call it Uber pretty soon. So I have these heels as an option. But I also still don't know if I want to do heels. But I don't think I have any shoes, like normal shoes that match this outfit. But I don't think I have any normal shoes that would match this outfit. So I also feel like I'm kind of stuck with heels. Even these shoes don't like really match the best with it. But I don't have very many options in terms of like comfortable heels that I'd actually feel like wearing. So we're going with these. And jewelry. Jewelry. Silver for sure. I wonder if I should use this one. Is silver and red. I'm just gonna leave it out because it depends on what other jewelry I use. See, guys, this is the problem with me. I'm a gold bitch. I don't wear silver jewelry like that, so it's always a struggle getting or like finding silver jewelry to put with outfits. I have such a small selection. At this point, I'm just trying to rush and get myself together, so I'll see you guys on the way there, and by the time we get to the concert, I'll be like recording in full blast, so we'll see you on the way there. We'll see you at the concert. I'm really excited, so I hope you guys are too, and I will see you very soon. Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm filming this outro on my phone because I totally forgot about an outro, but the Kendrick concert was amazing. We had the absolute best time. I honestly, like, he killed it. Don't get me wrong, he killed it. But I was, like, more obsessed with the set design than I was with his actual concert. Like, I actually really appreciated, like, the effort and the thought that went into a set design. And it wasn't anything, like, super, super crazy, but it was a dope-ass set and he had really cool, like, art and everything. And y'all know I love that shit, so of course I was eating that up. But the Kendrick concert was a success. Yeah, guys, I really hope you enjoyed getting ready with us and going to the concert with us. I hope it was a fun vlog. I wanted it to feel like you guys were actually there with us, so let me know if I was able to achieve that, because if I was, more vlogs like that will be coming soon. And I hope you're all getting ready for 7 days of Spooky Ween. I have already begun filming and the process of prepping and getting ready for 7 days of Spooky Ween, so I hope you guys are prepared because it's gonna be a lot of fun. But yeah guys, with all that being said, I really hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below. And with all of that being said, all of my recent videos and my socials will be in the description down below, as well as my new model TikTok. If you are trying to get into modeling or the entertainment industry in general, definitely go ahead and give that a follow, because it has a lot of good information that I'm going to be posting up there that's ready to go and is more, what's that word, more suppressed into like shorter content, so that it's easier to, I guess, take in and attain. Definitely go ahead and give that TikTok account a follow. But anyways, with all of that finally being said, thank you guys so much for watching today's video, and I will see you guys next time.